And more breaking news coming in. A group of Rajasthani pilgrims were allegedly assaulted and manhandled by miscreants in Ganga Sagar in West Bengal. The miscreants also told the pilgrims repeatedly that this is Bangladesh, not Bharat. The miscreants apparently threatened them to leave the area. And these are the allegations coming in. A complaint has also been lodged by the victims in Kolkata. My colleague Hrithik is with us on the phone line. Hrithik, tell us what exactly happened. All these allegations that have come in this complaint, what is the truth behind it?
Right. As per the channel Manjeev's concern, they have raised a serious allegation that a group of Hindu pilgrims from Rajasthan, they were on their way to Ganga Sagar, and on 3rd of January, while somewhere near Ganga Sagar, a place called Kachuberia, where they were allegedly assaulted, hackled by some miscreants, and they, as they said, that they don't know, they don't even identify those goons, but some of the elderly women were seriously beaten up. And what they make out of it, they were threatened, they were asked to move from Ganga Sagar, as these miscreants told them, ye Bangladesh hai, Bharat laut jaiye, aapka Bharat nahi hai ye. So they were somehow, threatened, they were pushed back. So this sort of incident, after those pilgrims, they came back to Kolkata, and on their way back to Rajasthan, and with the initiative of the Hindu Jagran, and some members of Hindu Jagran, former complaints has been lodged in a local police station here in Kolkata, in Maida police station. Now police is investigating all this issue, but as they said, this is a very a situation where some pilgrims is off to their on their way to Ganga Sagar. But remember, this is the time that it just happened 1 week ago of Ganga Sagar, Maha Ganga Sagar Mela. You know, in every year during the day of Makar Sankranti, pilgrims in thousands and in number, they gather over that particular area for their holy dip. And this sort of incident is absolutely unacceptable. And remember, just last week, Mamata Banerjee, while she was on her temple, and she also visited Ganga Sagar and check out the security purposes for the
Right, right. Hrithik, right. Thank you for joining us with all these details. And there are also more reactions coming in. In fact, let's listen into them.
Pilgrims from Rajasthan were asked to change 3 buses. In each of the buses, they have to spend around half an hour to 45 minutes. When they were changed into the 3rd bus, they suspected something fishy and raised an alarm. At that time, somebody made an announcement at bus stand and called local people. Now, we suspect those locals as Bangladeshi Muslims, because we cannot believe that a Bangladeshi Hindu will tell a Hindu pilgrim that this is Bangladesh, return back to Bharat, or we will chop you into pieces and throw your bodies over here. Like the atrocities committed against Rajasthani pilgrims, they were beaten, women were mistreated, women were hurt, their belongings, their money was tried to be snatched. We are surprised that in such a big Ganga Sagar Mela, this is in such a big Tirth Yatra, only 1 person was deployed at the bus stand. I mean, what else can you expect a Tirth Yatri after facing such atrocities? Will they roam around in that area to search for local police or some? Local police should be there. Why there was not a huge deployment of forces at Kachuberia bus stand, we can't understand that.